Also, a motorcyclist is dead after crashing into a school bus. It happened this afternoon on Pennsylvania Avenue in Playa del Rey in Bonita Springs. Troopers say there are no other injuries. And stick with Fox 4 for any updates.